could you still spread COVID-19 if you get vaccinated? Most people want to know if they can still get COVID-19 after vaccination. But there are others curious if they can spread the coronavirus after getting the jabs. Unfortunately, scientists know little if current vaccines can stop transmission. Since the vaccines weren't tested for that purpose, scientists couldn't say if the vaccines work against the spread. Matthew Woodruff, an immunologist at Emory University, said, "Mucosal immunology is ridiculously complicated. Vaccines from Pfizer and Moderna, among others, are meant to trick the immune system. Expose the body as safe as possible to the coronavirus to trigger an immune response. The immune response should yield neutralizing antibodies for the wild coronavirus, including the new strains. Here's the problem. Vaccines cannot exactly produce antibodies as a real infection can." Woodruff explained that COVID-19 vaccines elicit immunoglobulin G or IgG antibodies. These are quick responders to foreign matter, which refers to infection. Yet another class of antibodies is needed for stopping transmission, the IgA. These are antibodies that patrol the mucosal surfaces of the nose, lungs, and digestive tract. There is no evidence yet that current vaccines can excellently elicit IgA. According to Quartz, coronavirus neutralizing IgA is more common in people who got sick and recovered from COVID-19. They naturally produce the antibodies along with IgG. Their IgA now occupies the parts of the respiratory tract involved in transmission, like coughing and sneezing. In theory, abundance in IgA can disable the majority of SARS-CoV-2 in the respiratory tract. The unknown is the math. How many IgA does it take to limit transmission? What is the viral load level to determine that? Because scientists don't know it yet, we can only assume that those who recovered aren't spreading the coronavirus. However, it may depend on how much of the virus a person was exposed to. Experts also have no idea if the IgG antibodies work similarly to IgA when inside the respiratory tract. And even if that's confirmed, they need to find out how much SARS-CoV-2 would it take to cause another infection. These are the reasons why no vaccine manufacturer or health expert said that COVID-19 vaccines could stop transmission. Scientifically confirming that a vaccine lowers transmission rate is a tall order. Plus, scientists cannot just conduct experiments about it. Remember, there is no cure or treatment for COVID-19, and no one wants to get the coronavirus in any trial.